taking off, but leaving something behind. Many passengers have done it, forgotten something they wish they hadn't. And when they are in the air, that's the time when most remember.
I've never found it to this day. You can't really do much about it, so.
But airport workers are watching out for you and your lost items. Dozens of personal things found each day at the San Antonio Airport by fellow travelers or airport workers in terminals, restrooms, and baggage claim. Once they come across an item, a bomb-sniffing dog clears it. Then an officer places it here in the airport's lost and found. All this lost over a three-month period.
So what ends up at the lost and found? Well, those items that you might imagine, like luggage. We have a baby stroller here. And, of course, a lot of golf clubs. But some items that are kind of interesting as well, like this unopened train set, probably somebody's Christmas present. And then take a look at this. This is a chef's toolbox. Inside, a meat cleaver. But this isn't the most unusual item found at the airport.
One of the more odd things are always pet carriers, because you have a pet carrier, but where's the pet?
The most common items lost, according to airport officials, are cell phones, iPads, and laptops, luggage, even cash.
There was a large quantity of money, about $25,000, that was found in a backpack here at the airport, so which went unclaimed.
All the lost items, including money, stacked, inventoried, and searched for an owner's name.
You know, we really want to get it back in the hands of the owner. We hold on to it here at the airport for 90 days, and then after that, it is gone.
Gone from the airport and onto the city, where lost items are auctioned off next to seized police items. And yes, if an item is yours and it's here, you can get it back, but it will cost you the highest bid. All the money raised in a city auction goes into the city fund, used for police, fire, and streets.
Unclaimed money and items sold at auction adds up, although the city of San Antonio doesn't keep track how much the twice-a-year auctions earn for the bottom line. TSA reports last year alone they added $400,000 in their fund from spare change. For a link to the airport lost and found and information on the city's next auction, go to our website at kens5.com. Jeff Vaughn, Kens 5 Eyewitness News.